If your Android isn't updating, you might have a problem with the actual date. All you need to do is go into your settings, find the option for time and date. When you've got that, you want to set it to automatic updates. So you want to make sure it's updated by the SIM card or the Wi-Fi and connect to the internet. And you can see the time and date has been altered. And now you can go ahead and check and see if your phone updates, guys.